Did you know that one cup of flour can be different to another cup of flour? Some cups actually have different measurements, but even the same cup can give different amounts based on how you measure it. Spooning flour in and leveling off is going to give you the most accurate result. Even just scooping it right from the tub and leveling off can give you a super different amount based on how compacted it is. But if you want really accurate results, your best bet is just to use scales.